meet his diamond crew for a last diamond coup. Apple bobbing in London they went. Freedom passes in hand, they were an elderly band, but none had ever starred in such a foolhardy heist, cause those jewels they were priced at 14 million in Hatton Garden. There was old Danny Jones, serious theft in his bones. Oh, Walter Mitty's such a pity, neighbours said. Said he's harmless but balmy, he dreams of the army, wears a fez and his mum's clothes to bed. There was John Kenny Collins, aged 75, and Perkins was a hard one. That made four in the corps, met a ball through the floor of the safe under Hatton Garden. Angle grinder, crowbar, Hilty drill in the car, Terry Perkins in tabard and hat, with his white surgeon's mask, was equipped for the task. Reader thought of Brink's mat. But this was no 83, there was CCTV, track number plates and barking. There was no inside man, just the lads in the van that Easter in Hatton Garden. They drilled a hole in the wall and crawled through for the hall, but the hydraulic ram wouldn't start. Reader bailed on the plan, said you're fools, boys, and ran. Meanwhile Jones bought a pump and spare part. Though they'd all rammed with the jack, and at last heard the crack of the safe under Hatton Garden. Chuck the rest in the boot, the biggest Tom in the whole fucking world. But their brag, it was rash, when they sorted the stash, all gathered for the slaughter. The police closed in and returned each last ring to London's jewellery quarter. Now the thieves were all brought down to Woolwich Crown Court, where the jury heard how they had planned the biggest cash burglary in our legal history. The reward for information, 20 grand. No more bingo nor bail, those boys are in jail. No appeal or pardon, where their days will be spent. HMG pays their rent for what they did down in Hatton Garden. Oh, there once was a time back when Noi was in crime, and the craze in them days set the score. Let the bill have a cut, and the case will be shut before it gets in front of the law. But those diamond lads and our diamond old dads, they're plundered called Scotland Yarding. They were analogue crimes in these digital times. What went on down in Ireland?